stay tuned for next week, because if you want to play this aggressive style, like pick like Galio, it will be. And then I think another skill that is actually great enough is it has been on losing teams and has been developing those into winning teams at some point. Was that why they won? To basically make the team stronger. I think Vitality had a small buffer above the other teams compared to